those families. All right, have you ever heard of bocce ball? Some call it lawn bowling, but the game has been around since early Egyptian times, and one of the oldest yard games is gaining popularity once again. So we sent Ian out there. He's getting a lesson in bocce ball this morning. Don't you already know how to play this?
A little bit. Now, technically, the oldest yard game is drinking. But we're not doing that this morning. We are playing bocce ball. It's beautiful weather. Maybe you want to get outside, and, you know, golf can get expensive. Bocce ball is a great alternative. I'm talking to the man, Tom Bowes. You're telling me there's 700 people out here at Pebble Creek that play this game. What is what do people love about it?
Anybody can do it. We've got age from 50 to 90 something, so it's a good couples game. It doesn't require any great athletic ability. So it's just a fun game. It's a great camaraderie. We do this for fun, you know, and that's the biggest part. That's the big draw to get people here. It's competitive, but we try to have as much fun as we can.
Yeah, people seem to be enjoying themselves. There's a lot of people out here early this morning. You say there's a little trash talking from time to time.
Absolutely. Absolutely, yeah. So, and you cheer your opponent on once in a while, too. You know, you have to be a good sport, so.
Okay, I'm going to go try to get a couple of lessons here from Kathy. Now, Kathy is from Chicago, and I was told that she's quite spicy, so you have to go easy on me, Kathy. Kathy, thank
I'll
you for joining
try
us.
Try to go easy on
okay,
you.
Okay, so give me the basics. What do
okay.
I have to do?
The little ball's called the Pulino.
The red one.
And whoever is the closest to it is the one that currently has the point.
Okay.
So the opposing team of blue now has to throw a ball to try to get it closer between the white and the Pulino.
Okay, so I'm going to try to get this blue ball as close to the red one, correct?
Correct.
All right. All right, here I go, Kathy. Now, please be nice. How's this
no,
form?
No, you shoot him right.
Okay.
That's good.
Good
you
form?
You look good, yes. Up a little bit harder.
Okay, so you're saying I'm a weakling?
Yes, you are a weakling.
Okay, all right.
That was the right spot, just a little bit harder.
Just a little more muscle.
But okay. Not too hard.
Not too hard. Here we go. Here we go, Kathy. Kathy from Chicago is overseeing this.
Oh!
Kathy, what do you think?
That other blue one was in your way.
Okay.
But you can try one more time with the blue.
Have I disappointed you yet?
No.
Oh, she hesitated. She hesitated. Okay, all right. Sticking with this.
You can do this,
okay.
Yes.
Okay, all right. I need some...
Just get it close to the
okay.
little baby.
Maybe the tough love approach is what I need.
Yes.
Okay.
Tough love.
So call me a fool or something, maybe.
No, I would never
okay,
call you
right.
a fool.
All right, so here we go.
You can do this.
All right.
Oh, looking good, looking good, looking good. Oh,
yeah, what
happened? The blue point.
They're clapping. They're all clapping. I did something good.
Okay, now okay. a white ball gets thrown.
Okay, now this is the pro right
and
here.
And I'm going to aim for that blue one.
Oh, my gosh. She is going to smoke me. Oh, no, we're on the same team. Okay, here it goes. Here it goes. There it goes. What does that mean?
Oh, she'll make the call. If it's white, she puts out the white side.
Oh, the judge. There's the judge. Oh, what is she doing with that? Is that a nail file? What is that? What is she doing?
It's a white point, so blue would throw.
Oh, okay. And are we good? What happened?
It's a white point now.
It's a white
I took
point.
Your point away. I'm
you
sorry.
Kathy, you're embarrassing me on live television.
Well, I had to do what I had to do.
So
Man.
There you go. Those are the She doesn't play yet.
Oh, this is a tough crowd
a lot
out here.
What a fun game.
It is a lot of fun.
It's a tough crowd. What do you love most about this?
I love playing, meeting all these different people.
Yeah, it's a
it
good
is, it's
time.
It's a lot of fun.
And the weather cannot be beat. Thank you all so much for having us out here this morning. And Kathy from Chicago, thank you for not emasculating me too much on live television. And
no.
I learned a little bit, too.
No, I
good,
think
I'm
she
glad
did.
You did.
No. Hug it out. We'll hug it out.
She
all right.
emasculated you. It happened. So
she did emasculate me.
She did.
Okay.
She emasculated you. All right.
Okay. She did. Okay.
Okay.
Arnold's going to try.
Go for the baby.
Oh, there's Arnold.
Oh, there you go.
Oh!
And that's what we call him.
Oh, he beat me!
Made it another
that's
white point.
Ian, that's how it's done. So loser. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you play bocce ball. Ian, thank you for that.
There you go.
Good stuff. Oh, poor Ian, Olivia. Emasculated on my
there goes
TV.
His reputation.
Alpha.